Cable Bay Conveyors has developed both dry and wet processes for cleaning our systems in place. With significant input from industry sources, we have improved standards to address sanitary concerns in food processing. Starting out with an enclosed system is a good start. Tubular cable conveyors have an advantage because your materials are not exposed to ambient conditions during processing. For food-grade applications, our discs are solid. No holes for nuts or bolts are needed. Discs are attached to a nylon jacketed cable that is FDA approved. Each disc is permanently affixed to the jacketed cable, allowing no place for fines to accumulate. We have designed our tensioning turnaround unit to hold and easily discharge water, foam, and any accumulation of material during the normal conveying process. The angled base of the turnaround box directs water, foam, and debris to the funnel. Attached to the idler frame is a food-grade plastic sprocket wheel. A similar sprocket assembly is used within our drive unit. Cable Bay Conveyors has recognized the need for different cleaning processes for different material applications. After materials like almonds, peanuts, and pistachios pass through a system, brushing fines off of discs and cable is sometimes needed before product changeover occurs or just for maintenance. We have developed a brush box system to clean the discs and cable. As the cable and discs move through the return, the discs and cable run in between the brushes, cleaning them with a hard poly bristle. Two spinning brushes knock debris off of the cable and discs each time around the conveyor system, self-powered by the discs passing through. Additionally, our systems use a replaceable urethane wiper disc mounted on the cable that acts as a squeegee and sweeps fines to the turnaround unit each round. The wiper is a larger diameter than the tube, making it easy to remove any material left inside the system. Air knives are used to blow off debris at specific points where fines might accumulate. We can also supply a sponge to apply sanitizing or aseptic cleaner to be used as a temporary clamp-on piece. This is usually used at the end of a process and is removed and the sponge discarded. Cleaning our system in place is a multi-step process made easy with our tubular cable conveyors. After material has passed out of the system, water can be introduced to rinse the inside of the tubes, disc, and cable. After this process, foam can be introduced. The foam touches all parts of the system internally. Another rinse is performed, often with hot water. Finally, a sanitizing rinse can be used if necessary. The internal tube, discs, and cable begin to dry with airflow, and with the aid of the air knives and the urethane wiper disc passing through the system. Of course, your needs may be different. We pride ourselves on listening to you and developing systems that maintain the integrity of your materials and blends. We look forward to your next request of Cable Bay Conveyors, the clean way to convey.